Man, this game is so immersive, sometimes just forget time.
Then he's in trouble.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for?
What the hell am I waiting for?
What, you don't feel like talking?
No.
Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
No, not until you're sober.
Save these for the trail. What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ernd.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
I will follow you.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
This Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cliff. Almost there. Alright, this is it. Where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
They look like smears.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. It must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Need a scratch on it. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
I want to see if I can follow the track without using the focus. A real tracker.
Keep that for later.
Oh crap. Wait, what? Oh, right there. More blood.
Get why they wanted Ursa dead.
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
It was killed by the Sun King. By her man. Trusted man.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Time to fight!
Thank you.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Keep moving! Pick them up, one by one!
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
It's more like execution than Merlin. What else did I miss?
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
It got vaporized.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but it must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Hey, more XP. Boo, 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 boo. Two skills now. Robbing the rich. I wonder what kind of structure is this before. Oh my goodness. Cornish hand attack. Oh, wee. How's your day today? Good for food? Oh no. Only one fatty meat. You good for food, good for food. What do you guys have for lunch?
I'll shake it out later. A fork. This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in. Like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks.
Dim sum? Oh, well, where did you guys go?
I'll tuck that away. Here we are. Let's see where they went. The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Got company, I think.
They called King Jiran dangerous, mad.
Getting too old. Shadow into sun. Our time will come, and come soon.
I'm waiting. He's coming. Oh wow, nothing.
Thank you.
Wow, why are there so many people there?
We'll show them.
Hardly a hit! Could be!
Ah, fuck me.
Not a warning!
My God, what? I didn't expect that to, but Bob, oh my God.
The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Ah, Jesus Christ, we need to start this over.
Something in that grass.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Have we fought to save Meridian for years, only to starve in Sunfall?
Something in that grass over there.
Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Thank you.
got a bad feeling.
Show yourself, you miserable chump!
It's a girl! She's armed!
Can breathe again.
Stay bright, we got intruders.
No monstrous darkness should keep us from this girl.
I can hear you.
Thank you.
Her something! Can't scare me. Nothing. Gotta calm my nerves. I know you're there. I can smell you. Find anything?
Oh wow, the two character glitch.
You hear that? Look alive. Don't let her get past you while you're
she went that way.
Yeah, glitch, so I have to do that, else they ain't gonna get separated. Double kill. They'll crouch down. People inside still have no clue.
All right.
They are spooked. Gotta wait until the other guy ended there. Why the scanning? Is he coming back? Gotta come back.
Got someone over here. Doesn't look good.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
I thought you're gonna walk, come over here. Look, where are you going? The fuck? Should be coming next to me, right? Why would you go there? Oh, sometimes NPC is just so weird.
Off you go.
What am I doing to myself?
Alright, there's nothing I can grab onto. Oh, it's the rock. I was scratching my head. Holy shit. If that happened, I'm gonna be going back to this check save point again.
Come out of the grass and fight.
Oh, you come at me.
They're leaving.
Oh my god. Taking like forever to clean up the first half of the people.
Shot.
Oh my goodness.
Vanished like a blasted stalker.
They're still looking.
Don't waste my time. I'm gonna find you anyway. Got a present for you. You're gonna love it.
That the present you're talking about? You like a pig. Oh my god, that whole section stealth killed everything. They'll kill everyone.
Son, all right. He needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeble. What were you doing out by the fork?
It was a picnic. With your mother.
I think he's trying to hurt you.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
I see something!
Interesting, they didn't all die.
That's right, no one here.
Oh yeah, fighting time.
Hurt your own tea, people. LOL.
They got a habit of coming back.
Yep. I came back, alright.
Stay sharp, eyes like a watcher.
Don't mind me, I'm just here stalking. Nothing to see here. I'm come in peace.
They're giving up.
Gotta keep you fools awake.
That's the only one left, right?
Coming back from the... Come on, gents, let's get her!
Damn, how much... How much HP does he have?
Finally.
What's going on long enough?
That's right.
Should have brought a cart.
Anything else? Link. NASA.
You've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
All right, take care of them. Everyone has one.
Can't be too prepared. Kandive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Oh, wow. I kill my way here. Okay, I want to get to this one first.
Stocking up?
My goodness.
Dust feels like it's under my skin.
Me, it's fine. I have a lot of bone. Scrapers.
Mm-hmm. I have to.
Scraper lenses.
I'd have to ditch something.
Yeah, I need to go back and sell stuff, I guess.
I'll find a use for you.
Oh wow, collectible everywhere. Rich meat. Rich meat. My goodness. I'll turn in this quest real quick. Where is the quest?
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find the flame.
All right.
You're an outlander, which is good, but a Nora, which might be bad. Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No. Although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known. I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies, Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard. One for water, one for lotion, and so on. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted earthenware? Don't be ridiculous. Yes, yes, trade quickly. I will leave, rugged. Well-traveled? Yes. I would like to talk to you.
Okay, let me pause right here, and we'll continue on right after this. Let me sell stuff. Isn't someone sell the, oh yeah, this one. Oh, I need fox skin and fatty meat. Oh, it's gonna be tough.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the Savage East?
Excuse me?
What possible interest could
this
be?
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable.
Only talking shit when I'm walking away? Bitch.
Ignore them.
Oh, you got a problem? Bitch.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of the Nora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god.
Oh yeah, you like him?
His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
Wow, sacrifice already?
So, why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. Then she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies, I thought we'd seen the last of him. I was wrong.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Durval, will never let go of their venom.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Durval knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Whoa.
Changed.
Oh, man. Oh my god, look at all these enemies. All these machines on the way. What is that?
It's working.
Oh, okay. Guess what? I want to do this right now. Actually, you know what? I only have... I'll do the collateral first.
Ah.
find better ways.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
Oh, yeah, I forgot to check in. Yeah, well, it's fine.
A lively week.
Wow, they even can raise the bridge. Thank you.
shadows are getting long. Make this quick. Tough, but I'm used to it. tasty.
Wow.
Shines a little better. Mine now.
Thank you, Nora, for saving me.
I didn't really do nothing. You guys take care of it. I barely just joined the last bits of fight.
Sunset for this one.
I was hoping to snag some XP there, but... Wait, where is the...
Good meat.
Campfire, are they enemy? They don't seem like an enemy. Tramper, weak against ice.
Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Go through the water?
Safe. In a few minutes anyway.
Damn it. Damn it, too far. Oh, I got it? Nice.
They're scanning for me. Okay, they're heading back. You're not gonna like this.
Oh my god, they actually ran here. Just gonna be wasting my energy here and time. There's no point if you just keep running away like that.
Thank you.
This is so annoying. They just won't come closer. And they just ran away like that. Found that intriguingly annoying.
Just go about your business.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's it. Nestled against the Spurflints. Best not to think about the previous owners.
Too late.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over. How many Eclipse are we talking?
From what I've seen, a fair few. Well-armed and armored. Bowmen watching from the ridges. But there's no space for their machine demons.
You've been watching for a while? What's the best way in?
You think if I had a head for strategy, either of us would be in this mess?
Fair point.
We could storm the front gate, Osram style, or take it from the sides, or the ridge above. Maybe you could get on the rooftops. Not me. I'm too heavy cast.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the Eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you'll let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
So they
wanted something.
Off you go.
You're the power of the sun.
Thank you.
redouble your efforts. The Shadow demands it.
Oh, I cannot kill those. Fine.
The outbuildings look empty.
Holding Olin's family. Bolted tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Didn't I pick out the keys? Oh, wow. I'm serial. Thingy-majiggy intermittently untied.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself. It's she who deserves your gratitude. I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain, and others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Nice. Okay, oh, what now? Sheesh. Did so much, but I feel like I finished so little. I should carry that gun with me though. I don't know how much ammo it has, but
this might even the odds.
23. Deathbringer gun. This would help fighting some machine. Deathbringer. Well, at least kill one. Sparkler.
Get out of this.
Maybe I can get this guy.
Ready or not?
Wait.
There it is. The tall neck the signal's coming from. Okay, I need to get up to the tall neck's head.
Oh shit, I need to get there. I need to get on from there.
Pass the test.
Oh, goodness.
Thank you.
Now to climb up to its head.
Oh my god, come on! Why is it not grabbing it? This is bullshit. It's fucking glitch. This is so dumb. That's so dumb. Why aren't you grabbing the ledge? This makes no fucking sense.
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Yeah. there's a... Oh, God. You get hit. Oh my God. Oh, I forgot. Shit. Well, before we continue, I guess, sorry.